Happy 130th birthday, Eiffel Tower, laser show for Iron Lady. Paris, Paris wished the Eiffel Tower a happy birthday Wednesday with an elaborate night I'm laser show retracing the monument 130th Tyson year history. Earlier in the day, the monument invited 1,300 children to a giant mass time beneath the tower known as the Iron Lady. After nightfall, a 12-minute laser display began flashing across the facade in shows that will run through Friday night. Professional climbers scaled the monument to mount the lights for the unprecedented show. Around 6 million people go up the tower every year, in addition to the crowds who just come to look at the Gustave Eiffel creation, designed for the 1889 World's Fair. It was the world's tallest monument at the time, and thanks to strict urban planning rules, it still looms large above the Paris skyline. The Eiffel Tower opened to the public for the first time on May 15, 1889, several days after its inauguration at the World's Fair. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.